Hojo clan defeated the enemy at Kawagoe Castle. Just as they were hoping to expand their influence,
the Takeda have invaded Tsuruga, but we had an alliance. We shall turn this crisis into an opportunity. Attack the Takeda!
Alliances in the Age of Chaos are as brittle as glass. Sheer might is all that can be relied upon.
The Takeda army rose to challenge them. During the fierce fighting, they decided to withdraw in order to avoid a prolonged conflict.
Don't let them escape! Lie in wait and slaughter them as they retreat!
A foolish waste of time. All we need to do is outmuscle the enemy.
Chapter 2, The Battle of Mimase Pass.
Shing it, you impotent fool! Come, I will show you who the real lord of these parts is. Men, advance upon the Takeda! Leave no survivors!
The Tiger of Kai stands against us. The greatest tactician of the age. You will have seen through the injudicious plans of our leaders.
Hey!
The Hojo army and the Fuma attempted a pincer attack on the fleeing Takeda army. However, Shingen Takeda had a trap waiting for them. He had positioned troops ready for an ambush and attacked the Hojo, causing a great number of casualties.
Launch an all-out attack, trap the main unit, and eliminate them.
Shingen? But I thought he was leading their main force!
I prefer to go in and get my hands dirty. I guess stubbornness comes along with old age.
So he saw right through our plans after all. So what will our weakling leaders attempt next?
But we have no choice! Retreat!
Pride. Egotism.
The Fuma are keeping the Takeda at bay. Excellent. We can afford to lose a few ninja. Let them protect us.